Here I have a simple program that converts temperature in degrees Celsius to degrees Fahrenheit. I'm going to save this program and run it in Python. Let's see how we can do it. So first I save this file as temperature.py in the folder programming in D drive, and then run command prompt. We go to D drive, folder programming, and run the file in Python, temperature.py. So here it is. That's it. We have run the program successfully. Thank you.